Okay, Peter, G2YTKB2ELA. Yeah, Julie, from the guy, I can hear the sound from the trap, okay? Well, you're almost there. The audio set up. You have to work a little bit more, but you sound very good. I changed the setting now. I want to tell me if you find something different in the audio at this time, and I'm over modulation now. Let me go back to the old setup. And this is the old setup. Can you tell me which position is better for long distance, like CS, you know? And like I tell you, you need to work a little bit more in there. I'm not collecting the audio. Let's say you go to Yankee Tango, KB2LA, over.
Hey, KB2LA, G2YT, yeah, I'm sure I'm not really there. It's actually quite difficult for me to tell too much difference about the audio from I'm listening to you on a loudspeaker I think it's about 1-inch diameter. It's really horrible. I'm used to using a headset. Unfortunately, it won't plug into this transceiver, so I've ordered one this afternoon to be able to use it. And yeah, the linear amplifier's a little bit loud. In fact, the main reason I bought the radio is for remote operation, so that fan noise is not really too much of an issue. Okay, Miguel, I won't hold it if you don't mind, but thank you very much for the very nice brief QSO. Beautiful signal, 5-9, and I hope we can work each other again sometime. I'll probably be on ICOM on the next QSO. KB2ELA, Golf 2 Yankee Tango.
Okay, Billy, thank you so much for the nice QSO. I hope you find out the perfect setup and you flex. Nice talking to you. Have a beautiful evening, nice weekend. And very nice. It's 2021, Peter. Go to Yankee Tango from KB2ELA 73, my friend.
Yeah, 73, Miguel. Thanks very much for the QSO. Golf 2 Yankee Tango. Bye-bye.